From Tucson, we drove up the Sabino Canyon Road and parked, and then hiked up the steep route that follows Sabino Canyon. We followed it up on the flank here to this junction here. We could have gone further, but we chose to return by the same route. And then when we got back down, we took this fork over here and followed it back down towards the road and to do a loop route. So that was a really nice day of hiking in Sabino Canyon in the Santa Catalina Mountains.